Hey guys, welcome. I'm Big Brain here, and today we are doing a playthrough on Persona 3. First time I've been able to record in a while. So hopefully you will enjoy it. Now I have all that set. If anything goes wonky on the screen, just let me know. Not watching that again though. Keyboard here. Let's go. Get your config it first. I assume the journey is like just a regular ass map. Maybe the story is new features. That's weird. Okay. I've only ever played Persona 4, by the way, guys. And I don't remember half of it, so it was a while ago. I just remember it was good, so I found a way to do this properly. We should pay attention because I don't have any data to do. Normal. We're good. Also, if you guys are either, here live or watching on YouTube, let me know what you think of my new overlay. Time never waits. It delivers in all equally to the same end. You who wish to safeguard the future, however, limited by it, you're given. Because I don't get to read it. That should sound a bit better. I am so serious. It's an aggressive start. Glad to know there's a lot of people here.
You're late. I've been waiting a long time for you. Now, if you want to proceed, please sign your name there. It's a contract. Don't worry. All it says is that you'll accept full responsibility for your actions. You know, the usual stuff.
Okay. There we go. Let's read. Oh.
No one can escape time. It delivers us all to the same end. You
Guy's
can't
been
plug
smoking a lot of
ears and cover
drugs.
your eyes. And so it begins.
What the?
Takuba, wait.
Okay, then.
My name is Mitsuru Kirijo. I'm one of the students who live in this dorm.
Okay.
Who's he?
He's a transfer student. It was a last-minute decision to assign him here. He'll eventually be moved to a room in the boys' dorm.
Is it okay for him to be here?
I guess we'll see. This is Yukari Takeba. She'll be a junior this spring, just like you.
Hey. Yeah. Nice to meet you too.
It's getting late, so you should get some rest. Your room's on the second floor at the end of the hallway. Your things should already be there.
Should they?
Oh, I'll show you the way. Follow me. This is it. Pretty easy to remember, huh? Since it's right at the end of the hall. Oh yeah, make sure you don't lose your key, or you'll never hear the end of it. So, any questions? What, kid? What are you talking about? Come on, it's not funny.
Okay then.
Something on your way here from the station. Was everything okay? You know what I Never mind. It seems like you're all right.
That's good.
Well, I better get going. I'm sure you still have other questions, but let's save them for later, okay? Good night.
guess.
Mitsuru-senpai asked me to take you to school. It's getting late, so are you ready to go? Okay, then let's go. Welcome to Gekkoukan High School. Hope you like
Gekkoukan.
It.
One sec, guys.
You're okay from here, right? You should go see your homeroom teacher first. The faculty office is right there to the left. And that concludes the tour. Do you have any questions before I go?
Sorry, guys, just one sec. There we go. That should make... Oh, that's really loud, though. That should make that a bit better. There. That's good.
Me? I don't know. I haven't looked at the classroom assignments yet.
God damn it.
Night. Don't tell anyone what you saw, okay? See you later.
Oh, I can move around. Class F. Where the hell is the office? Oh, this way. That escalated quickly. Okay. His office. I'm assuming that's what they mean by the office.
Oh, are you the new student?
Mm-hmm.
11th grade, correct? Wow, you've lived in a lot of different places. Let's see. In 1999, that was what, 10 years ago? Your parents.
Yeah, that's when I was born.
I'm sorry. I've been so busy I didn't have time to read this beforehand. I'm Miss Toriumi. I teach composition. Welcome to our school. Have you seen the classroom assignments? You're in 2F. That's my class. But first, we need to go to the auditorium. The welcoming ceremony will be starting soon. Follow me.
Okay.
You'll be begin the new school year, I'd like each of you to remember the proverb, if a job's worth doing, it's worth doing well. When applied to student life, this means...
This four sounds really familiar, I'm not gonna lie.
You two walking together. Hey, I have a question.
He's a terrible voice actor.
Do you know if she has a boyfriend? I see. I thought you might know, but I guess not. So how well do you know her?
I hear talking. I believe it's someone in Ms. Toriyumi's class.
Shh, be quiet. You're going to get me in trouble.
Who invited Shaggy?
Me? I'm Junpei Iori. Nice to meet you. I transferred here when I was in 8th grade. I know how tough it is being the new kid. So I wanted to say, hey. See what a nice guy I am? Hey, it's Yucatan. I didn't think we'd be in the same class again.
At it again, huh? I swear, you'll talk to anyone if they'll listen. Did you ever think you might be bothering someone?
What? But I was just being friendly.
If you say so. Anyway, it looks like we're in the same homeroom. Huh?
Hello. Are you forgetting that I'm in this class too? By the way, I heard you two came to school together this morning. What's up with that? Come on, give me the dirt.
What are you talking about? We live in the same dorm. There's nothing going on, okay? Why are people even talking about it? Now you have me worried. Hey, you didn't say anything to anyone about, you know what, did you? Okay, good. Seriously, don't say anything about last night, alright? What?
Last night?
Wait a minute! Don't get the wrong idea! Listen! I just met him yesterday, and there's absolutely nothing between us. Jeez. I've gotta go. I've got something to take care of for the archery team. But you better not start any rumors.
Who cares? No one takes rumors seriously anyway.
Excuse me.
But hey, it's your first day here and people are already talking about you. Believe it or not, she's actually pretty popular. You the man. This is gonna be a fun year. I can feel it.
Why, because she does like the English version of like every character ever. That's why she sounds familiar. Everyone's still hanging up, or hanging up there, yep. Sorry, guys.
Welcome back.
There we go. Okay. What floor was it on? Yep.
See the newspaper? There's a lot going on.
I know. People who had no problems before are suddenly developing acute cases of apathy syndrome. I've seen it in the news quite often lately. They say it's due to stress, but...
Yeah, right. It has to be them. Otherwise, it's not worth my time.
You have a one-track mind. Will you be okay on your own? The chairman will be here for the next few days, but after that, I can...
Don't worry, I'm just getting a little practice.
This isn't a game, Akihiko.
One second. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah? Sorry about that again, guys. Oh boy, he's my favorite. Thanks, Twitch, for showing I'm offline. I love you. There we go, I'm back. Obviously, I wasn't paying attention either. Wild Duck Burger. That's a thing. How are people in chat doing?
So, this is our new guest.
We pulled out the counselor from Freaks and Geeks.
My name is Shuji Ikutsuki. I'm the chairman of the board for your school. Ikutsuki. Hard to say, isn't it? That's why I don't like introducing Ikutsuki. Myself. Even I get tongue-tied sometimes. Please, have a seat. I apologize about the confusion regarding your accommodations. However, it may take a while longer before you receive the proper room assignment. Is there anything you'd like to ask? To welcome you, of course.
Well,
to be honest,
okay, then.
I do have other business here. Speaking of which, where's Mitsuru, Yukari?
She's upstairs.
As diligent as always, although it doesn't hurt to come down and say hello. Is there anything else? Then I hope you have a successful school year. Now, if you'll
excuse me. No promises.
You must be tired from all the excitement. You should go to bed early. As they say, the early bird catches the bookworm. Please forgive the pun.
I'm done.
You'll get used to his lame jokes.
Working hard? So, how's he doing?
He went to bed a little while ago. He's asleep now. Mr. Chairman, do you think he's...
Well, let's wait and see for now. The dark hour is approaching.
Oh. Oh, that escalated quickly. Okay, then.
He's still sleeping. The dark hour occurs every day at 12 midnight. You could say it's the hidden hour. During this time, an ordinary person transmogrifies into a coffin and is oblivious to all that occurs.
Then he must be...
As you can see, he's retained his human form. He's asleep, but he's definitely experiencing the dark hour. The only question that remains is whether or not he has the potential. Although, he must. If he didn't, they would have preyed on him by now.
Scary.
In any case, we should continue to monitor him for a few more days.
Yes, sir. I feel kind of bad, though, spying on him like this.
To the Velvet Room, my dear young
man. I remember this guy.
is Igor. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This is Elizabeth. She's a resident here, like myself.
Pleased to meet you.
This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. It's been years since we've had a guest. Only those who have signed the contract can enter this place. Henceforth, you shall be welcome here in the Velvet Room. You are destined to hone your unique ability, and you will require my help to do so. I only ask one thing in return. That you abide by the contract and assume responsibility for the choices you make. Hold on to this. Till we meet again.
Okay then. Yeah, what did, yeah. Sick.
How is he?
The same as last night.
Very interesting. Even those who have the potential tend to be unstable at first. Memory loss, disorientation. But this subject is rather unique. He hasn't exhibited any of the common symptoms.
But we're treating him like a guinea pig.
I understand your concern, but it's imperative that we recruit new members. I heard he's your classmate. Wouldn't you be more comfortable working with someone from the same grade?
Yeah, I guess. But still.
Command room.
Head noises.
Is that you, Akihiko?
Unfortunately, I don't have time to talk. It's chasing me. I wanted to let you guys know. I'm almost there.
Does that mean he's bringing that thing here?
Mr. Chairman, let's suspend our observation for now. We'll prepare for battle.
Right. Be careful.
I'm gonna wake up, but it's gonna happen.
Akihiko! Senpai!
I'm alright. Get ready to be surprised. It'll be here any second.
This is no time to joke around.
It's one of them, Akihiko?
Yes, but not an ordinary one.
Ah! What the? You've got to be kidding me!
Mr. Chairman, please head for the command room. Takiba, go upstairs and wake him up. Then escape out the back.
But what about you two?
We'll stop it here. You led it to us, Akihiko, so I'm afraid you'll have to fight.
Like I had a choice.
Mm-hmm. What are you waiting for, Yukari? Go!
I'm going!
It's too dangerous to go alone.
Okay, let's go. All right, we should be safe now.
Takiba, do you read me?
Yes, I hear you.
There's more than one enemy. The one we're fighting isn't the one Akihiko saw.
What?
Oh, shoot.
Let's pull back.
No, all fails, run up the stairs, because why not? Nope, she's gonna voice it.
I think we're okay for now. Huh? What?
Sick music.
Those monsters. We call them shadows.
on.
There.
Wait.
What the hell just happened? What the fuck?
What on earth is that?
Sit. Nope. So kind of a similar to 4 in terms of like shadows and all that, which is interesting.
Are you okay? Excuse me. Come on, say something.
Are you all right?
Can you hear me? Please, answer me.
It's so nice to see you again. You became unconscious after awakening to your power. It's nothing to worry about, though. So just relax. By the way, I see that it was Orpheus that heeded your calling. That power is called a persona. It is a manifestation of your psyche. It may take some time to fully comprehend. A persona is a facet of your personality that surfaces as you react to external stimuli. You can think of it as a mask that protects you as you brave many hardships. That being said, your power is still weak. When you use your persona ability, you must channel your inner strength. The ability evolves as you develop your social links, your emotional ties with others. The stronger your social links, the more powerful your persona ability. Please remember that. Now then, time marches on in your world. I shouldn't keep you here any longer. Next time we meet, you will come here of your own accord. Until then, farewell.
At least it's not like an 8-hour intro in this one, it's only like an hour.
You're awake. How do you feel? Thank goodness you finally came to. How much sleep do you need? It's been a whole week. I was so worried about you. Oh yeah, this is Tatsumi Memorial Hospital. It's just a short walk from the station. The doctor couldn't find anything wrong with you. He said you were just exhausted. But you kept sleeping and sleeping. You know how worried I was? I'm sorry I couldn't do anything. Even though I was supposed to protect you, But your power, it was amazing. You mean the shadows? They're what we're fighting against. And the power you used, we call it persona. We'll explain everything later. I'm sorry I didn't tell you before. I wanted to tell you that I'm sort of like you. My dad died in an accident when I was little. My mom and I aren't exactly on good terms. You're all alone too, right? To be honest, I already know about your past. But it didn't seem fair, so I wanted you to know about mine. It was back in 99. There was a big explosion in the area. Supposedly, my dad died in the blast. But nobody really knows what happened. He was working in a lab run by the Kirijo group. So, I'm hoping that if I stick around long enough, I'll find out something. That's why I'm going to Gekkoukan High, and why I was there when this happened to you. Of course, I panicked and wasn't much help. It was my first time fighting them too. I'm sorry. You wouldn't have to go through all this if I wasn't such a coward. Thanks. But still, here I am telling you all this the minute you wake up. While I was waiting, I thought to myself, I've been hiding so many things from him. As soon as he wakes up, I'll tell him the truth. So, thanks for listening. I've been wanting to share that story with someone for a long time. All right, I'm gonna get going. I'll let the others know you woke up. Take it easy, okay? Be a good patient. And don't hesitate to call the nurse. I'm sure she'll take good care of you. Bye.
What's going on with my stuff here. Ugh, all these things opening on my computer now. That's probably why. Sure, it's better. Sweet, that was a random guess. Okay guys, well what I'm going to quickly do is I'm going to run down, I'm going to grab me something to eat because I haven't eaten yet today. So what I'm going to do for you, oops, turn it off, not turn it off, but put on some music for you guys while I'm doing that. I'm gonna show you too, just because I haven't really shown off my overlays yet. There hasn't really been much people watching me play Persona. It's this fancy thing where I can be. Boom. Look how sick that is. I'm gonna go to this just because I noticed this. I see. Uh-oh. No, I can't even do that because I thought I could do that because it wouldn't be copyrighted, but nope.